Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to NEW. Our next match is a Women's Tag Team Championship match. We got the Pretty Mean Sisters versus the Misfits. Let's watch and enjoy this match. It's been a while since the Women's Championship hasn't been online. So tonight we're going to see how the Misfits will be fighting against Pretty Mean Sisters for the championship. So may the best team win. And like Damian Sandow says, you're welcome.
Tonight is huge.
And this attack. That's quick.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Whoa, whoa!
Big kick echoing around the arena. And there's the reversal. Neither individual is gonna back down here.
Getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup. A battle of wills now.
Ooh. Oh, what a chop.
Silva has the headlock. Perfect takedown to get to the mat. And again, the feet fly.
How quickly was Angel able to counter that? Reversal. Silva reverses it.
Oh, clothesline knocked right out of her head.
Missed your target there. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to
WWE.com
to catch up on all the action. And there's the elbow. What a kick that was. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. And it's Hero who counters.
No, not again.
And the ref sees the tag.
This match, it's got more curves than a racetrack.
So Luna counters. Oh, and Angel counters. Now comes the Ninja, Triple J.
The championship hangs in the balance. Strategy session between our cameramen earlier today to ensure that no matter where the action goes, we can cover it.
And Ninja kicks the Angel out of the ring.
Again, this is a no disqualification match.
Oh my goodness. Tremendous arm drag on top of the table, destroying the announcer table. That was great. That was great.
Now back to the ring. Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva. Oh, what an elbow! And she drops like a sack of potatoes. A smart tag team move there.
Saloon again, and here comes the hero. Supreme hero, rather, see?
Keep in mind, this is no disqualification. Anything can happen in this one.
Uh-oh. Teamwork. Where's she going?
And powerful, the WWE Divas. Again, the championship title at stake in this contest. Collar and elbow tie up.
Oh my goodness, Ninja.
Ooh, serious knockout.
Punishing hero here.
The Ninja
in the
NEW
area. Show. Where's she going?
Back into the ring now. Incoming!
Great missile dropkick.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
Oh my goodness.
She slaps on the submission. Will this be it? Great hole being applied. Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title? Uh-oh. Right in the kisser. And there's a counter by the Ninja. Michael, I love foreign divas. I'm kind of foreign myself. I've been Russian. You gotta move quicker than that. That'll chip your teeth. Big kick echoing around the arena. Incredible agility on display with that move. No! Watch out! Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt. I bet they could hear that one up in the rafters. And Hero has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage. Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense. intense anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable. Ow, what an elbow!
Oh, big elbow. Well, look at that move, go! Man, this has been a great matchup.
Wild strike misses the target. And it's Hero who counters. This attack to the Skull King.
Where's
the tag? Thinking about the possibility of a concussion. Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion.
Oh, neck break, really.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The
toll
these competitors have taken is insurmountable. And she tags her partner. This has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
Oh, geez! Oh, knocked in the next week!
The WWE
fans watching this match all around the world.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
Steps out.
Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
So Luna stops to come. Referee got hurt a little. Comes
Hero. This is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Nice reversal.
and the boot connects with the abdomen. Oh man, that knee looked painful.
Again, ladies and gentlemen. Sisters retain the tag team
competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Please don't miss it. They're gonna be fighting against Mastodon. Five other superstars fighting against Mastodon for the EZW Championship.